Hey guys, how's it going? I'm back from spring break and back making videos. It felt great to have a week off. Too bad it felt like one day because it went by so fast. But anyways guys, we're back for another VR Assetto Corsa video. As you know, this week is race week and most importantly, Sebring week. We got 12 hours of Sebring and the 1,000 miles of Sebring this weekend. And last video, I did a video here that mimicked the 1,000 miles of Sebring with the LMDh cars. This time, let's go IMSA style and use other LMH cars that we see in IMSA. And I got some new GT3 cars too. So we have GTP, LMP2, LMP3, and GT3 cars that will be, of course, GTD. So for this race, one of the other LMDh cars I really wanted to try out once I got the mod to work was the BMW LMDh car. I just love the look of this car and I did see this up close at Daytona. Hopefully it does better here, especially since they nerfed the Acuras in real life. Speaking of which, to simulate one of the Acuras penalties that was recently given, we're just going to put one of these to the back of the grid. However, the skins are random, so sorry Wayne Taylor if that's you. Well, let's get this race started.
Thank you.
Great race. Let's see what actually unfolds in both Sebring races this week. I'm excited to see the new competition in the hypercar class for WEC. It's about time we have more manufacturers in the higher up class. Well, I'm going to end the video here. If you guys enjoyed the video, give a thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.